Every semester, at some point, I end up getting the question, what do I do if I saved my web files in the wrong place? So maybe you're working on a lab assignment or a project and you picked the wrong folder to save into. So I want to show you real quick what to do about that. I have a page open right now. You see it's an index page, and this happens to be what we were doing for lab 4. So we're just placing HTML5 video tag on the page. If I come up here and go to live, you can, there you go, get to see what that looks like. And say you do that, you upload it. See, I've been working over here. I upload my whole folder, and then I come out here. There's my page, and I go, okay, that's lab 4, and I refresh, and there's nothing there. Okay, so obviously something is wrong. So when I come back and look, so this is my file I'm working on, and I come to my files panel, I discover that I have a lab 4 video folder sitting within my Project 3 demo folder. The demo folder is what we use in class, but is not the work that you turn in. So I've uploaded it there, which is the wrong place to go to. So the important thing you need to keep in mind is that you need to rename any files or move any files from within Dreamweaver. I'm going to run out to the Finder here for a second. So here's the folder that I have them in. You see it's in my Project 3 demo folder. I've opened my Lab 4 folder over here, so you may be tempted to grab all of this and drag it there. And that has a number of potential problems for you. So our best bet is just to make sure we do it in Dreamweaver. So from Dreamweaver, if I'm going to rename something or move something, first I need to close it. Okay, so I'm going to close my file, because I'm really going to confuse Dreamweaver if it's open. I come find where it's at. So here's my Lab 4 video folder. I'm going to select all of these. There's actually another file in there I don't want. I'm going to deselect it. And I'm going to grab these guys and click and drag them up into my Lab 4 folder here and let go. And this is what I'm talking about here. Okay, so it asks whether it should update the files. And this is because of the caching that Dreamweaver uses. It tracks the relationship between all of the files within your root folder. And so this is saying that my index file, my reset CSS, and my styles.css, they have links to each other, or they're tied together. And if I just ignore that, they're going to be bad. Okay, they're not going to be properly linked up anymore. So I'm going to go ahead and say update. It should have fixed everything. I'm going to come over here and look at my index file. Okay, I can see my videos. I can look at my code, and I can see there's my reset, my styles. Everything looks fine there. So it looks like that all worked out fine. So now I'm going to click on my Lab 4 folder, go upload, wait for it to push the files up there. Now if I flip back over to my browser, this is the folder I wanted it, and I'm just going to refresh, and there we go. There's my file. So it's now sitting in the proper location. I do want to show you what happens if you don't do it the proper way, okay? So if you were just trying to figure out how to do it, that's the right way, okay? So make sure you do it that way. Here's a quick example, though, of what happens if you don't. So you notice that in this folder where I was before, I have this swimming elephant file. Really quick page. Just has a headline and has the image. And that image, you notice, isn't in my folder. It's somewhere else within my root folder. So it's really not properly filed. So I'm going to close this one. And let's say I wanted to put that in my Lab 4 folder. If I came here and just grabbed that file and drug it to my Lab 4 folder, which is what you might be tempted to do, and I go back over here to Dreamweaver, go to my files panel and refresh down here at the bottom. See, it sees it there now. And if I go open it, you see that it does not know where that image is anymore. Okay? So the path to that image is not correct anymore. You can see the path down here in code. It says go up 2 folders, then look in Project 1 demo. So obviously that has changed. So that's the reason we don't just drag files within the Finder. Your images can break. In my previous example, I might have had a problem with my media files. Your links can break. So I have links to different pages, things like that. So make sure that anything that you want to move or rename for that matter, you close the file first, and then you make the change here in Dreamweaver, and it checks the cache and asks you whether or not to update. It's not 100%. Every once in a while it misses something, so you still have to check your work, but it works out a lot better that way.